Good afternoon. My name is Lloyd. How may I assist you today? Okay. Let's see. Well, I just might have some jackets that might suit your needs. Do you have any particular colors, fabric, or design that you prefer? All right. Okay. Might suit your needs. First thing I'm going to need to do before we can pick out anything, you know, just in order to get the right size of jacket for you. You know, you don't want something that's, you know, too large or too small. You know, you don't want your sleeves crawling up your arm when you go to sit down, or you don't want your hands to be hidden. So, what we're going to do is, I'm going to get your measurements before we pick out any particular jacket. I hope you don't mind. Great, great. Now, I will warn you. I may, you know, get a little close, maybe too close for comfort. I hope that's, you know, not really a problem. It's great to hear, because you know, I want to make sure that you know, I can get your measurements and pick the best possible jacket out for you that not only fits physically, but also fits style-wise. Okay, so just give me a second. I think I have my tape measure. Yes, I do. I do have it right here. Perfect. I'm always losing it. You know, one day I'll have it in my pocket an hour, 6 hours from now. It'll be somewhere else or some. that works here. Always lose theirs, and then they come to me. But anyway, so the first thing I'm going to measure is your shoulders. All right. Just come a little bit closer. There we are. Okay. And it looks like about, Alright. Let me just get my tablet out. Numbers that I need to remember. All right, so shoulders left arm, right arm, shoulder. And now the same with your left arm. All right. Perfect. You're doing great. Being the owner of this fine establishment, and working here for, almost 25 years already, you think I'd become an expert. And not have to jot the numbers down. One would tend to think that I can just measure someone up and not have to jot all the numbers down. That's not the case. Okay. Next, I'm just going to have you stand nice and straight and tall, okay? And I'm going to measure from your shoulders all the way down to your waist. Okay. Please. There's no other way around it, I guess. Okay, so waist, shoulder to waist, and your waist size, inches. Okay. All right, so let me see. Process of elimination. Okay. So I have about 6 to 8 different jackets that would fit you. So you said that style. Something with a little pizzazz. Alright, so I picked that out. As for the fabric type, I have a couple that are the exact that are similar to your preferred fabric type. So I'm still going to show you those just to get your opinion. You know, it's not the exact fabric that you prefer, but you know, maybe I can persuade you. Right. Well, let's start off with the first jacket. And that would be this one right here. As you can see, it's a two-button. It has a front pocket. It's a very deep pocket. Plenty of room. You can use it to put a handkerchief in to add a little style. Pocket protector to store your pens, your pencils. It also has a spot here for any decorative pins or brooches. Let me take a look inside. This is beautiful silk lining. It's really, really exquisite and very comfortable. And there is a pocket on each side. One side has a button for extra protection. Whatever you're storing in that pocket. Maybe your wallet, for instance, or something like that. Just that's a little protection so it doesn't fall out or somebody doesn't pickpocket you. But these pockets as well are very deep. You take a look at the back. It has this split tail, just for style, you know. And that's a little character to the jacket. Now, as for the pattern, I'm going to get a little closer so you can see it. But it has a nice little checkered pattern. And it looks like it has some tan, some black, and even a little touch of brown and green in the pattern. It's a very stylish and comfortable jacket. Now as for the shoulders, as you can see, there is padding, but it's not excessive padding, you know. it's just enough padding to, you know, add some uniform to the jacket without making you look like you're a bodybuilder. Almost forgot. Sleeves. The sleeves are a 4-button. Just decorative. But not real. Which is, you know, with most sport jackets. But still, that's a little style. This one's one of those that I said about the fabric type. It's a little thicker than what you like, but this is still a really, really nice jacket. So, as you can see, it has the beautiful silk lining inside. Side. And again, it has the button pocket for extra protection. This is a Oscar de la Renta jacket. Speaking of pockets, these are deeper than the previous jacket that I showed you. So, extra space. Now the front, we have another deep pocket up here, as well as two deep pockets on each side. This is a 2-button jacket. With a 3-button sleeve. The padding on the shoulder is a little thicker than the other jacket. But still, it's not really, you know, excessive. It's still workable without making it look really bulk. So if we take a look at the back, you'll notice there's no split tail. Just a complete jacket. Now, if we take a look at the pattern. So, this pattern stands out a little bit more. And it's a little more distinct. So, this here is a zigzag. Has some really nice colors that go really well together, including some dark brown, some teal, and there's some tan, and if you can look close enough, there is some green and light blue. It's really, really fine now. But together, it makes a pattern that really stands out. You know? This is the type of jacket that lets people know that you're putting yourself out there. You know, you want to be seen, noticed. You want your style, your class to be honored or celebrated, respected. It's a very nice check. Okay, that one was too short. Let's see what's the next one here. The next jacket that I have for you is this one. This jacket will need ironed, I do believe. Which we can do that for you, actually. Then you can always pick it up. But yeah, we can iron it as well as dry clean it. Okay? And have it all ready for you. So, no worries about wrinkles or anything like that. We'll take care of that. But, as you can see, beautiful silk lining. This actually has three interior pockets. With one on the side, also has a flap, a Velcro flap. Then we have two on this side. Now these pockets aren't as deep as the other two coats. I guess that's why they give you an extra pocket. And again, it's missing the extra security. You can see here they attempted it with the Velcro flap. Now, don't get me wrong. This is a very nice jacket. But my personal preferences, I really like the button. It gives me more of a peace of mind. But, here we have a chest pocket, as well as two hip pockets, or waist pockets. This is a two-button jacket. A four-button sleeve. Just for that extra class and style. This jacket is made by Izod. As for the shoulder pads, now this is more of the style of the first jacket that I showed you. Enough padding for style and comfort, but far from over excessive. It's the perfect amount. In my opinion, at least. This does have the split tail right here for that extra style. And the pattern, if you take a look, it's again a zigzag pattern, but with less colors. It has more of a tan and a dark brown, and that's about it. But it still stands out and still adds some style. It is a really nice jacket. Does it have some flaws? Yes. But again, still a nice jacket. Especially for a cheaper price. Just double check the size. That one's so, for your final jacket that I'd like to show you, it's this one. Now, this is a really stylish jacket. I mean, look at this. If that doesn't stand out and let people know how stylish you are, then I don't know what is. So, this is a Louis Leffy jacket. This jacket is fantastic. So, as you can see, it has a half silk lining, but really decorative. It almost looks like marble, doesn't it? It's really nice. Two interior pockets, no security. The pockets are fairly deep. You can really fit a lot of items in these pockets. So it has a chest pocket, which is also fairly deep. Then two waist pockets. And I think these might be the largest pockets out of all the pockets. It has two buttons. Sleeves are a two button. This is the first two button jacket that I've shown you. Yeah, we do have two button sleeves, yeah. So let's take a look at the back. The padding. Is comfortable, but it's almost non-existent. As you can see, there is that's right. Instead of a split tail directly in the back, it has two split side tails. So another thing that's different. Two buttons on the sleeves and two split tails, one on each side. Now let's take a look at the pattern. This is really colorful and stylish. It's a checker pattern with black mixed with blue, and there's some really light gray as well as tan. But the color combination, really goes well. Very nice pattern, and it stands out almost as tricks on your eyes. But yeah, this here will be a great jacket for going out in the town, going to a theater. Going to a nightclub. Ah, yes, I agree. This would be excellent to wear to a party. It would really grab people's attention. But this here was the last jacket that I really wanted to show you. This back. But by all means, feel free to roam about and browse a little. As well as other items such as You name it, we have it. So please feel free to look around before you make a decision. And if you need any assistance, please feel free to come up to the front desk and just ask. Because I will be more than happy to help you find what you're looking for. Yes, I will. I will drop whatever I'm doing and assist you. You're very welcome. It's what we strive to do here. Customer comes first. Well, I hope you have a wonderful day. And again, if you need any assistance, please come up and ask. Thank you. Thank you. You as well.